try to solve one problem on Scala. Okay, I would say this is an assignment one on Scala. The problem is super simple. The problem is given a list of numbers, right? So say, well, num list is equal to list of some numbers 2, 3, 7, 1, 5, 10. Given a list of numbers, integers, right? I want you to find out the last element of this. Okay, so find out the last element. Okay, so what should be your output? Your output should be, in this case, 10. Now you may say, hey, I can do it very easily like this, numlist.last. Yes, you can definitely do it, but then that is not the requirement. The requirement is write a recursive function to solve this problem. Okay, so you should write a function like this, say define last element, that would take a numlist of list type, and what are you supposed to return back is an integer. And here you write your recursive call, and your call should return me back the last element. Okay, now if you're able to do this successfully, try converting this into an anonymous function. Now when you do this, once you are done with this, what should you do then is you should have a main method, say a main class object recursion with a main method here, and you should call this last element, that should return you back, right, the number, and print this number. When you print this number, you should get 10 as an output. That's the requirement for today. Okay, I want you to solve this, and if you're able to solve it, you can share your answer in the comment section. Okay.